The key lesson I have learned in our fight against SLAPP in Thailand is to continue to speak truth to power, whether to the government officer or to the business sector. It is important to continue our legitimate work and use our voice to support the marginalized community to achieve human rights, economic and environmental justice.